Todd Ferguson of the Reason Files has gone missing. This is an urgent call for prayers and help to find him. Todd was last seen by family members between 6 p.m. and 7 p.m. on Wednesday, January 20, 2021. He stepped into his home on West Rich Street in Columbus, Ohio, and asked his son's girlfriend what size shoes his son wore. Apparently, there was a person outside on the street who was selling shoes, and Todd was going to help them out by purchasing a pair of shoes from them. Todd then stepped back outside, presumably to purchase the shoes. This was the last time any of Todd's family or friends saw him. When Todd's son arrived home at 9 p.m., Todd's 2008 silver Jeep Grand Cherokee Laredo was still parked at the curb in front of the house, and Todd was nowhere to be seen. When Jeremy awoke the next morning, Todd's Jeep was gone. Todd's Jeep had temporary tags on it. The former license plates had the number HKM1647 on them. It is unknown if Todd, or someone else, is in possession of the Jeep. If you have any information pertaining to the whereabouts of Todd, or if you have seen him or his Jeep, please contact his son, Zachary Ferguson, at 740-438-7153. Or, Detective Gorky of the Columbus Police Department, at 614-645-4017. That contact information will be included in the description below. Thank you so much for your time and your prayers. I can't tell you how much they are needed at this time.